For sure, I'm gonna use all Moha products for hair care, and also I'm gonna take special care of my hair using voices from the expert, and one of the conversation. Also, many products from Moha. So yeah, lots of memories and good products.
One is that I will not oil my hair overnight now. I will just do it for an hour in the morning, which is somehow more easier, and instead of actually mixing 5 oils, I think I'm gonna start using Moha's 5-in-1 because that's such an easy idea.
It was a very well curated event, and it was then hosted by PT, I would say. So yes, I great things from here. From, you know, I have been a fan of Ayurvedic product already. So since my teenage, I used to have products with them. I've also used 5-in-1 Moha hair oil, and I'm really amazed to see the results.